AS has got 746 Pros new in the box.
Yes.
They're proud of them, too.
You say they're extremely proud of them?
Yeah, because they're the only one that's got them still.
Well, I've been hearing that you can't get finals for them, and you can't get this for them, and you can't get that for them.
This thing says linear amplifier control delay for HF beams.
All right, put on number three.
Well, I'm not even hooked up to the 480 right now, but, okay, I see it's got three positions. I guess I'm stupid.
Yeah. One of those three will key your amp.
We know that now.
Well, dadgummit, I tell you what, I'm sweating bullets in here today trying to get this thing keyed.
All you had to do was call me.
All you had to do was read the book.
Yeah, read the book would have helped, wouldn't it, Mark?
That's how this TS-2000 is, Hawkinsville. There's a thing to enable HF amp, 6-meter amp, 2-meter amp. Turn them on or off.
I can't believe Hawkinsville didn't go in there. Don't your 7600 got a thing in there where you cut it on for an amp?
Absolutely not. It's got a thing for you can pick the kind of relay you want, but yeah, that's automatic on the ICO.
Well, does the 590, has it got that same menu front?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I guess that clears it up. I'll get on this thing tomorrow. Tell you, boys, it was all I could do to get that little mini den plug soldered. Took everything I had.
Yeah, that is a little plug.
Hey, Hawkinsville.
Yeah.
You know, it's a lot easier to get on the internet and order those things already made for $2.98.
You know, that's what I did. I didn't even want to solder that little thing.
Well, I got 98 cents. Would you loan me a couple of bucks, Mark?
Yeah. Hell, the shipping costs more than the part. But they're $5 by the time you get them. So I ordered three the other day. I got three sitting here.
Well, I hope you enjoy them.
They got the ALC line on them also. Over.
Over.
They got one little plug goes in there that I think it's about a 7 or 11 pin or something like that. At any rate, you solder two of the pins together and plug it back in, and that puts you in a secret menu. You can cut the power up, do anything you want there.
Knob it out.
I don't think you need no more power out of that one.
No, I'm satisfied with what it's got.
That son of a gun is keyed on antennas and different type amplifiers, or you name it.
Hey,
that son of a gun there is built tough.
Hello, gentlemen. You too, Mark.
I was going to say, hey, Tuesday, how you doing, buddy? But I'm going to change that now. I'm going to say, the hell are you doing in here?
Hey, what's going on, fellas? Did y'all have a nice day today?
Yeah, we did.
Man, that's great. It's raining up here, about 40 degrees. It's cold.
Cold Tuesday.
Hello, everybody. Good to hear my friend.
Hey, the sun was shining here today, too. I was outside all day in a short sleeve shirt.
Shut up, Mark.
Bunch of lucky dogs.
Hey, Victor.
Hello, Camille. Hey, Victor. Turn your amp on.
Boy, I missed a good deal while I was at work today.
It's been raining here all day at 45 degrees.
What'd you miss out on, Keith?
Kenwood 590 with headphones, 3 weeks old, $1,400.
That's about $400 too much.
That's a pretty good deal. Open man wanted to try one because it's just 3 weeks old.
I'm going to wait till they get down around $1,000.
Yeah, it won't be long. They'll be getting those things down about $999. They'll come out the new one.
It'll be 2 or 3 weeks.
Yeah, about 3 weeks they'll be down $1,000.
You might see them down to about 12, but I don't know about that 1,000, Mark.
Call me when somebody's got a free sale.